When we started this program, we had numerous companies come and say, we will hire everybody who graduates from this program. We're just desperate for trained NDT inspectors.
Pennsylvania College of Technology is one of just a few schools fulfilling that need by offering an associate degree in NDT, non-destructive testing.
Non-destructive testing is a method of checking a material without having an effect on it for its usefulness.
Basically, seeing if the part meets quality standards without having to damage it in any way.
Those parts, components, and assemblies are vital for a safe society. NDT inspectors search for hidden flaws and defects in everything from critical infrastructure to vessels and anything in between.
There's a huge backlog. There's billions of dollars of work that needs to be inspected. But there's just not enough people who have that skill, and there's too many bridges and other things across the nation. So we really need people with these skills.
Depending on if you want to work out in the field traveling or whether you want to work in-house somewhere, there's two different avenues that you can take.
Lycoming Engines employs in-house NDT inspectors. The Williamsport-based company manufactures piston engines that power half the world's general aviation fleet.
Lycoming Engines is absolutely not Lycoming and the brand that we are without having NDT to validate the quality of our product.
A lot of your critical components will go through that inspection to validate that those parts are usable for an engine. So you're looking at least about 50% of the parts will go through that type of process.
We were beyond ecstatic when PCT added the NDT associate degree because that provides an avenue not only for our workforce, but across the industries.
They're getting all of the main NDT processes. We're giving them visual inspection, liquid penetrant, magnetic particle, ultrasonic, radiography, and the new one is phased array UT.
I'm like, where do you get all this equipment? I was so excited to have different things brought out during our lectures, and we could see it like hands-on, and we get to use all this different information for our field.
Associate degree graduates are prepared to become certified in both radiographic and ultrasonic testing, the two most common NDT processes. A one-semester competency credential in either method is also available. Students seeking a bachelor's degree in welding and fabrication engineering technology can minor in NDT or add the associate degree with an extra year of study.
NDT work is just, it was fascinating to me. Getting to do the radiation work and this UT work, we get a really good in-depth view of what's going on inside of that weld.
NDT and welding go hand in hand. Most every weld that's put down by code has to be inspected. So that's where our niche is.
They can go out and test our welding students' welds. They can do the test right there in the lab, so they have a lot of different parts that they're able to test as they go forward.
We give practical examinations to the students and then we test their plates, so it gives us some experience for the field.
It makes it a lot easier for a work base to have people that have that hands-on experience and ready to hit the ground running.
Right now, if I had an individual and they're like going, hey, what's a degree path that I know I'm not going to have to worry about? Am I going to have offers when I graduate? NDT is absolutely one of those degree programs that you want to look into.
It's about a third of our program actually right now are women in NDT. A lot of our female students have a higher attention to detail and more meticulous. We're looking for minute cracks on some of these things. And so being able to see that and document that was a critical piece, and the women are doing great at it.
I would recommend more women to join the NDT field, and I think if they start looking into this program, they'll find that it's quite enjoyable. I wasn't expecting to love it as much as I do, so I think they should give it a shot.
According to the job and recruitment website Glassdoor, the average salary of an NDT professional in the United States is about $64,000. For Penn College News, I'm Tom Spicer.